Hello everyone, welcome to the Computer Programming for Beginners, Fundamentals of Programming Terms and Concepts course. The best one for newbies. If you are a newcomer to programming, it's easy to get lost in the technical jargon, before even getting to the language you want to learn. What are statements, operators, and functions? How to structure, build and deploy a program? What is functional programming and object-oriented programming? How to store, manage and exchange data? These are topics many programming courses don't cover, as they are assumed to be general knowledge to most developers. That is why this course has been created. It is the ultimate primer to all programming languages. What this course offers? Zero knowledge required. This course has specifically been created for someone who is completely new to programming. We cover all the concepts, terms, programming paradigms, and coding techniques that every beginner should know. A solid foundation. This course will form the foundation for all future programming languages you may encounter. It doesn't focus on merely one specific language, but rather on the principles that apply to all programming languages. Detailed descriptions and code samples. Emphasis has been placed on beginner-friendly descriptions, supported by working code samples from the most popular languages, such as C#, Java, and Python, to help illustrate concepts and terms. The course is divided into 36 different topics, which include: what is a programming language? Why do we need a programming language? The history of programming languages. Popular programming languages. Understanding the structure of a program. What are the different types of programs? How is a program built? How is a program executed? What are program statements? What are data types? What are variables? What are operators? Working with numbers. The importance of strings. Making decisions in programs. Iterative programming. Logical grouping of code. What are functions? Taking input. Sending output. What is functional programming? What is object-oriented programming? What are client-server applications? What is web programming? Managing data in a program. Storing data in files. Storing data in databases. Data exchange formats. Error handling. Logging in programs. Logical grouping of programs. Deploying programs. Programming for the internet. Serverless programming. Programming for mobile devices. And design practices. You can always download the course notes, slides, codes, etc. from the video description. Our next lecture is on introduction. I'll see you in the next lecture. Subscribe if you think we deserve it. Thanks for watching.